A year ago this fall, a couple of gentlemen came forward and decided in their own heart to start a fund to support the ministry, personal ministry of visitation around here in the Western Home communities. And this was based on their own experience visiting one of our residents named Alice in the last few months of her life, and the joy they felt at that time and the sense that they had of what meaning and purpose that can bring to a person's life inspired them to start this fund, which has allowed us to do so much more ministry this past year and multiply our number of worship services that we're offering, increase our attendance in those worship services, as well as upping the visitation that we've done, and then even to reach out beyond our walls here from the Western Home community, welcome others in. And as the Lord would have it, this fund allowed us to welcome back a former director of spiritual care here at the Western Home as a chaplain now and serving as our visitation chaplain, Pastor Mark Eggleston. I want you to hear a few words from Mark now.
Hi, I'm Mark Eggleston. I'm the visitation chaplain at Western Home Communities. It's been a joy for me over the last 5 months to come alongside people and just listen to their story. You know, everybody has a story, and God's doing something unique in everybody's life. I've had the joy of visiting with over 600 people. Some were just moving into the Western Home. Some were in the hospital. Some were mourning the loss of a loved one. Some were just having a struggle, and some of them we just reconnected after years of being friends. One lady, Helen, was just like that. I've known Helen for years, and on one of the visits I learned that she was going to give up fighting an infection that she'd battled for years. She knew what that meant. She knew that her days on earth would be numbered, but you know what? She was okay with that because she knew the next step was going to be heaven. The doctors told her that it was going to be a 3 or 4 day process, but it really turned into 3 weeks. And my visits became more frequent as the days went on. And one day I remember walking in the room and Helen had a big grin on her face and she looked at me and she said, "Mark, it's a good thing I like you because you're stopping by an awful lot." You know, it's days like that that just make it all worthwhile. It makes me want to come back and serve the next day at the Western Home. It's the Alice Isenhower Connection Fund that makes all these kind of visits possible. I want to just take a minute and thank all of you who have given so generously toward this fund. It really is making a difference in people's lives. Special thank you to Ike Boettger and CJ Beathard for your vision for this fund, for your generous gifts, and just for the privilege I have to continue to carry out the mission that you desired through your giving. I look forward to seeing how God's going to use this fund to impact the lives of our residents at Western Home Communities in the years to come.